How to fix Steam black screen or not loading on Windows. To fix Steam black screen or not loading on Windows, try 1. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Delete web browser caches. 3. Delete the apcache subfolder in Steam installation folder. 4. Participate in the Steam client beta. 5. Add NoSep sandbox in your Steam shortcut. 6. Remove and reinstall Steam.